Hi, I'm Chris Malucci, Technical Sales Manager for Thermor 2 Doors. Today we're going to demonstrate how to replace a Thermor 2 multi-point lock set. This includes a handle set and the gearbox. Let's get started. It's important to remove the cylinder screw first. To remove the thumb turn, remove set screw. Insert ring wrench, pull down a lever, line up actuator, and remove. To take off handle set, remove cylinder screw. Remove screws from backplate. Remove backplate. Remove screws from drive rail, being sure not to remove the small Phillips head screw or the two Torx head screws. To remove the drive rail, insert screwdriver in the handle hole, pull to get it started, and work your way from there. Make sure the top extension piece aligns properly with the gearbox. Insert screw. Install gearbox and top extension. And align properly. Insert screws into drive rail. Test the multi-point lock using the construction handle, being sure to depress the assembly device. We've now successfully installed the Therma II multi-point lock system. To install the handle set, please refer to the directions provided or visit us at www.therma2.com and view the handle set installation video.